I used to remove splinters.
I'm moving the needle from the face.
This is the way I used to remove splinters.